This project, The Only Son of One, is a very unique and special one for me. I've always composed music and included original compositions on my recordings, but this is the first I've done of all original music. My inspiration for making a CD of this sort came quite some time ago with the passing of my father when I was a junior in college. I knew that I would someday tell the story of the emotional journey that my mother and I shared while healing from some difficult times with him in England before moving to the US. After much hard work, this band has really gone above and beyond in bringing this music to life. And in listening to it, I can hear and feel the inspiration behind each piece. This CD couldn't be a more honest representation of me, and I'm excited to share it with my family, friends, and all of my fans who have shown me such wonderful support.
Try that again. Go ahead, Al. So the drums, the bass, and you do it together here. Right now. So yeah, Adam, just wait like four measures and then come and then start blowing. Ready? One, two, one, two.